Hi there, I'm Sophie Laguna and this is my new novel, Infinite Splendours. 45. Infinite Splendours tells the story of Lawrence Loman. When the story begins, Lawrence is 10, living a kind of idyllic life at the base of the Southern Grampians, until things change. There's always change in stories, isn't there? And the rest of the book unfolds, Lawrence dealing with this change in his life. He's a wonderful painter.
Yeah.
I don't know if that gives too much away.